operational vessels had left port as soon as this madness started. The remaining ships are in need of repairs, but we don't have all of the required parts to perform them. Port documents suggest 3 warehouse locations that should contain all the stuff that we need to get these boats moving again. You'll need a bigger ride to transport these parts. Take one of our trucks for this mission. We don't have enough time to mount any weapons on it, so you'll have to make do with your driving skills and the power of your front bumper.
Thank you.
You handle this big hunk of junk like a real pro. Our technicians are getting straight to work on getting the remaining ships back to operational state. We have many sick and wounded that need immediate professional medical attention. Some of them are beyond the abilities of our field medics. There's a chance that you can find some doctors left alive in the city hospitals. You can also check if you can find a working ambulance. It might be great for rescuing more people in a single run. Time is of the essence here. Bring those doctors back quickly, and there will be a bonus for you.
Zombies outside. Here, take his keys to the ambulance and get us out of here.
How to handle a car. I always knew I could count on the corporate guys to send us a rescue. Now take me back to safety.
told us that they held four armed survivors heading for the train station. They said more people are gathering over there. The ambulance you acquired will be extremely helpful. The doctors that you've rescued provided us with some critical information that brings a new perspective to the entire situation. It appears that the corporation that was responsible for the accident in the chemical plant was working on a few secret medical research projects in cooperation with the local hospitals. One of those projects was a cure for cancer that was supposed to reverse the cancer mutation process in human cells. There was a big experiment planned on the day of the accident, but as you can tell, it certainly didn't cure anyone. It turns out that there are still at least three huge chemical storage tanks that contain the dangerous materials. We need you to destroy them before someone learns about their existence and decides to turn that stuff into a weapon. You will need some heavy firepower to destroy them, so I'm giving you a tank for this mission. On top of all that, some people have noticed huge mutated mounds of flesh that are spawning zombies. They shouldn't be much of a problem for your tank gun. You'll get an extra reward if you can take care of them.
Thank you.
situation.